Okay, test number one of 1.6 millimeter copper wire deposited at 30,000 RPM onto DuPont 951 as fired LVCC. We're traveling at a surface speed of 45 millimeters per minute with a total XZ feed ratio of 80. That's a total surface distance of 10 millimeters and Z plunge of 0.125 millimeters throughout the total length. So with no further ado, I'm going to turn the spindle on to 30,000 RPM and start the deposition. Contact. Spindle off.